Today I am going to tell you about an excellent downloading software which is called Eagleget. Eagleget is a very excellent software, although it is not as fast as Internet Download Manager. But there are a lot of issues of Internet Download Manager. IDM, if you purchase IDM, it will be okay. But most of people cannot purchase it, and download is crack version or from some other sources, and after that it need registration. So the best alternative of IDM is the Eagleget downloading software, which is very excellent, and today I will be discussing its option. So you must come and write Eagleget in Google and go to its download page. So you can see this is the screenshot of Eaglegate, all in one downloader, easy your download, get everything done. This is the latest version, 2.05, release in May 10, 2019, so you can download from here. It is only a few MB and it can be easily downloaded, and it is a preview. You can see setup.exe. So as I have already downloaded the Eagleget, I am going to open it and let's see it. Eagleget, I am using this software from the last 10 years, and it is a best alternative of the IDM. So you can see the screenshot. Now I am going to, suppose I am going to downloading this Eagleget. You see, so it is 9.4 MB. Okay, and come here. Now it is going to be downloaded. If it is stuck and not downloading, you can start download, or even you can re-download, refresh download address, copy URL, move to some default place, delete, pause, etc. When it download, you can open the folder, you can open it. So let's check, this is the processing. When it complete, it will become here. As I have downloaded these all, and it is also in, and this is default. Now you can see add new task. Suppose you must add new URL here. Okay, and what is here? This is the start button. You can start it. This is the pause button. To remove, this is the remove button. Sort, you can sort by date, type, name, etc. You can also delete the different tasks. Suppose I came here and task cleaner, it all will be clean. This is the video snipper. If you have opened YouTube, etc., and you come here, so the video will, you can snip the video here and then download it. This is the media grabber. You see, I open these both YouTube tabs, and the video are grabbed here. You can see this one done. So it is grabbing the video, but I am canceling. Okay, it is almost downloaded. And this one, media grabber, you can see, you can run it directly by open or you can open the folder. You can see Eagleget setup, this one. It is 9.43 MB. So we came here, and this is the media grabber. You can see, you can put any URL here and then search. You can also batch download. Enter URL and the URL will come here. Again enter URL. You can download it at the same time, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, etc. You can download all these. We can also check this configuration. You see, these are different configuration. Launch Eagleget on Windows startup, disable automatic update. Okay, and minimize to tray, hide to tray. This is the directory where to download it. Browse, remember last folder use, overwriting existing file, etc. You see connection, number of retry, 3. You can go from 1 to 100. Make your number of thread 1. I have keep it 8. It means that at the same time you can download 8 files or 8 movies or whatever. The maximum size is 1 to 32. But it is better you download 1 or 2 at the same time, because if your internet speed is very high, 10 MB or etc., then you can download in batch or multiple. But the internet speed, if the internet speed is slow, then you must download 1 or 2 at the same time. Maximum simultaneous download. This download speed limit, you can also if you are running some other things and you want to limit the speed, you can keep the speed here, but I have unchecked this. Okay, automatically resume download on startup, disable pre-download, get date time of file creation from the server, etc. This is the proxy setting. If you are using some proxies, then you can enter the setting here. This is some enable clipboard monitoring, browser monitoring, etc., and browser integration. This software is integrated into Google Chrome, Internet Explorer. Okay, you can also add some other like Chrome, Opera, etc. Automatically start downloading from the file type. These are all file types you can download. Automation. This is a notification. This is a capture. Enable video snipper. The maximum snipper number is 20. If you open a lot of tabs and there is video, it can snip 20 video at the same time. With this following media extension, enable browser monitoring, post downloading with win key for any web request. These are some. Capture the following file hosting site. This is the site manager. You can add different path, etc. Enable DHT associate with torrent file, associate with magnet. This according to some torrent. You must done it or reset. Okay, so I am doing this one. You can also change skin from here. You see, you can change skin here. I am keeping it default. this is the picture, suppose you must see it. You can apply any good color which look better on your eyes. You see there are different pictures. You can upload your own picture or can apply like, okay, and there are some option: configuration, silent mode, monitor all, repair extension, different languages, import export, help, manual update, shared VPN, etc. Here you can filter the files, different files. So this is an excellent software, and you see if you can run Eagleget from here. Let's watch it. Okay, you can run this setup. You can view it in folder and you can delete it. So this is the best software, downloading software, which is a best alternative for internet download manager. I hope you like it.